When Jody Fry lost his job, he thought it would be easy to find another. He was wrong. He remained unemployed for 1 year. That taxed the family emotionally and financially.
It was tough, and it was just no place to go with it.
Our children were young, and we'd just bought a house, and so there was this immense pressure of, now what do we do?
So when Jody got not one, but two job offers, he took both. The family's finances started to rebound, but they were all paying a price for Jody's long hours.
It became normal that I wasn't going to be around for dinner. You know, I'd leave at 5 o'clock in the morning and get home around probably 7 o'clock at night and then go downstairs and work. Every time I'd hear that, oh, it's okay, Dad, that you can't be there, it just tore me up.
But the family couldn't seem to make it work financially on one salary, so Jody kept working and missing time with his family.
On the morning train ride in, I would actually sleep a lot because I didn't sleep at night. Most of my lunches were working lunches for the other job. And then as soon as I hit the train to come back home, I'd be on the phone making phone calls. My vacations were all spent doing sales calls.
After years of working at that pace, Jody was exhausted. He quit his full-time job to focus on sales. At the same time, he started to watch the 700 Club.
I heard Pat talking about, you know, bringing God the tithes and that he would just pour out his blessings on you. That's what really started opening up my eyes.
Jody and Vicky began to tithe and gave to CBN. Over the next 2 years, Jody says his sales of business equipment soared. Looking back, he realized he was making more money working half the hours he previously worked doing two jobs.
Factually, there's been a 70% increase in my sales volume working less time. And when I start to think about that, I'm like, there's no way I could have set the stage for that. That's just God saying, hey, you're starting to pay attention to me.
Today, the Frys are members of CBN's Chairman Circle. Jody says he no longer misses meals with the family, and he loves the time he's able to spend with his teenagers.
I've got 50% more time to be a husband and a dad, and I've got 70% more income coming in. I would definitely encourage people to tithe, to watch 700 Club if they don't understand the principle and what that means to them. And really, the challenge would be is, what are you waiting for?